In this module, we're getting serious with React Native. In the last module, we focused on laying out the login screen, which was surprisingly easy. In this one, we'll hook it up with some behavior and make it talk to the GitHub API, with the help of a module we'll install with NPM. We won't stop there though. I'm also going to show you how to transition to a different view on successful authentication, as well as how to store the authentication details to keep the user logged in.